Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And in this video tutorial, it will be a little bit different with my another video tutorial, cause I will not teach you how to make an illustration. No, I will show you how to make these things. With my amazing sponsor for video today, Mockitt Wondershare. So without any further ado, let's get jump into the video. And for today's video, I will use Mockitt Wondershare for design the simple webpage that I show you before. Or go to the website, you can just click link that I prepare for you in the description box below, because you can directly go to the web with that link, but absolutely you can also looking for it in Google. And we can see this is the page of Mockitt Wondershare. You can also download it if you want, but I will just using these sites online, so this is really easy to use. I'm not need to download any apps for create the design, but I just use this Mockitt website. I will just log in with my Google account. If you guys are not already registered, you can just register first and you can have your own account. And this is the box that you can see my pressed key, so you can just follow along with this tutorial. So I will create new project and new prototype, and I will use the web page size for this tutorial. And this is how we can maneuver in Mockitt Wondershare. You can press Ctrl and move your mouse, or you can just use your middle mouse to maneuver in Mockitt Wondershare. And this video tutorial, I also prepare some asset for this design, so you can just download the asset. The link for the asset is in the description box below. Just download it first. First thing, you can place our asset to Mockitt Wondershare with just easily drag down your image from your files to the Mockitt website. So this is how you can drag your file to your Mockitt Wondershare site. Just drag it. And there you go, as simple as that. And I will drag all over my asset here, so, and I will adjust the size and the place of the image of my asset here. And my another image, I will add the lamp and the circle. And you can also can rename the layer name and arrange it again. Just need a little adjustment here, and this is my finished arrangement for all of my assets that I have. And we can adjust the opacity of the circle here. It's need just adjustment in opacity slider. And I just add my another image here. The menu, the food, and I just arrange it in a circle. Just make sure it rounded, and I make another duplicate of it and make it more smaller than the first one. And I make a rectangle with the tool and the upper in the upper of the bar. And I just arrange it below the layer of this food. And make the corner round, like this. And make it more a little bit darker. Slightly here. And I will make another duplicate of it, just with Alt and duplicate like this. Okay, and I make it little bit smaller. Okay, cool. And I will change the color of it to be more darker. And I have another rectangle there. So I have three rectangles, and I can just give them all a shadow. You can custom your own shadow with your settings, with your own settings. There you go. And in this tab, you can also add the basic icon like shape, rectangle, circle, line, and another thing, the basic shapes. In this Mockitt Wondershare, you can really easily looking for unflat icon and drag it directly to your design like this. See how easily I looking for a lot of icon that I need for this design. Okay, I will just speed it up this process because this is exactly the same thing that I do here. Okay, I'll finish with the process and I will arrange them, and also I will change the color of the mall, and I will make it a little bit transparent like this, and I choose these two guys to go up here and adjust the position. Just like this. Okay, cool. And I will make it more little bit darker. And I will place them all in the position like this. And this is the final position of them all. Okay, cool. Another step, I will add text to this design with just directly drag from this tab, and I will make duplicate of it, and we can also change the font, the size, the color, and the type of the font like this. I will make it more gray like this. Okay, cool. And I will make the duplicate of it with Alt like this, and I will change the type. Okay, and I will do this to all of the part that this design need a text. I can also adjust the space of the two lines in the text, and I just duplicate the text to another place like this. Okay, there you go. And I will make the ornament for this design with the rectangle. The corner round, and change the color to gray one. Okay, cool. Another step is to make the right side like this. This is the recept and a comment. I just add text and the stars, and I will duplicate this form a title, a bigger title for this design. I will name it Ayam Bakar Seutuhnya. Seutuhnya, it's mean that whole body of chicken. wallpaper is will be first one paling idaman, the most favorite. Okay, arrange it a little bit, make it bigger, change the type of the font, and that's all. I will make it a little bit different for the voice icon here to make it different with another one, so it can be more catch your eyes like this. And I also add shadow for it. And before move to another step, that is the best part of this tutorial, is to animate this scene. I will introduce you to the sponsor of the video. I have the special code that you can use for have a discount for this Mockitt product, and you can access them in the description box. And this is the best part, we will animate this scene. Okay, first you just select the arrow left and right arrow and go to event tab and make it fix. For the right, make sure it's the next state, make sure the transition is magic movement, and for the left, make sure it's previous state. So this is how the magic happened. Go to the tab state here, but before we make new state, we will group this all of them together, this circle and the foot, so we can rotate it directly like this. And you can just add the new state, but make sure you press this duplicate button for the state, so you not make it a blank space. It's duplicate state before, and add new state like this. And every state that you make sure there is movement between the two state like this. In the second state, I move the box and also I rotate the foot like this. So when you use the magic movement that I showed, the transition magic movement before, it will move like an auto animate in Adobe XD like this. So make sure every state you have to make it continuously movement, so it will not take it, it will smoothly move with an auto animate transition. And create the movement until you reach the last step, that is four state in this scene. And for these things, for a title, I just make it in the background, and I will show you how to make this. I just make the text like this. I will use two lines like this, or maybe I can just copy again and make the three lines like this and group and make it component and add states. And when you in the isolate mode like this, you can add the state for this just component. I just copy the group of the text, just parallel like this, and the same principle is make the movement between state. So in the second state, the second group is upper, and make the animate is it's up to you, but I use slide up. And for make fade effect, I use fade and make the time is really fast and really quick, so it will be fade quickly. make another state like this, make the third group of the title is up, and make the animated slide up too. Just like this, and I copy all of this component to every state that I have that we create before, just like that. And I change the state of all the component in a different state. So for state 1 in scene, I make the component group title is in the state 1. Like that, and I also use the principle for this comment here, exactly the same thing. So in every state that I have a different title and different movement. So let's preview it, and this is the type of preview. You can also share your prototype like this. You can set your setting and share the link. And I will preview it with full screen mode, and this is the final scene and animate of the simple web page that we created before. So this is the end video for today, and again thanks to the sponsor for video today, Mockitt Wondershare, that make my designs like that. And also don't forget to hit that subscribe and like button for me. Don't forget to use my code for get discount for Mockitt Wondershare product, and see you in the next video. Bye bye.